at what is our fifth season here on the campus. We started this little adventure back in February of 2009, doing our best to bring some great, great bands through town, and I think we've had quite a bit of success with that. And as we plan this season, I didn't have to look too far to figure out who we wanted to have kick it off. These two guys who are standing behind me are amazingly important to my son, who has benefited tremendously from the instruction that he gets from Chris Woodward, who is a student of Chris Rose. Anybody out there taking guitar lessons from either of these guys who are standing up here behind me right now? Anyone up here? All right, fair amount of hands. I figured that if you were a guitar player in the county, then you've probably talked to Chris Rose and taken a lesson from him. And if you frequent YouTube, then you probably had a really good time checking out some of his videos that are on there as well. They're both absolutely tremendous guitar players. We're going to be joined by a variety of people tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, Chris Woodward and Chris Rose.